So I see in the future a world more connected, but I also see that we will have a good divide between developing country and developed countries. Developing country and developing countries and developed countries.